we doing for you?
Getting a little rough at the moment though. There's a few venues that have shut down, some really prominent venues that really shouldn't be shutting down, but
I'm highly influenced by sort of British fucking music, so the old Coldplay, Travis Beatles, all those kind of things, and I kind of use those and twist them and change them slightly and make them Australian, if that's possible.